Veruska Ramírez. Abandoned as a child and raised in poverty, Veruska Ramírez stepped into the spotlight when she was crowned Miss Venezuela in 1997. The following year, she placed first runner-up to Miss Universe 1998. 5 years later, however, she was kidnapped off the streets in Caracas, Venezuela's capital. She apparently spent 3 hours in captivity, but was released after she signed autographs for her abductors. She was dropped off in a dangerous part of the city, but wasn't hurt in the ordeal.